The first thing you're going to do with the papaya is cut it in half. And once you cut it in half, you're going to get a spoon. And you're going to scrape the seeds out. Once you scrape the seeds out, and then you take the outside off. And this is it cut up. And you cut it up and put it in a bowl.